guys, I'm compacting another job here, last few remaining for the day, and recharge the battery of the GoPro and insert a new SD card. So let's get out of here to the next jobs. Oh, I forgot to put back the bean. Can't do it now. Not much weight today, but again, a lot of volume. The last few days I was packed. I forgot to put the beam back. Tell you one thing for sure, after all these tight alleys and maneuvering like 60 stops a day, when I will start probably driving road trains, I'm sure there will be other challenges, but I reckon this is good training. Sensors are start playing, saying the back door is opening. Well, that will be a nightmare. It's impossible it opens. It's mechanically locked, so hydraulically operated and mechanically locked. So those locks, there's no way they will open. Just the sensors, yeah, getting dirty. Jobs here coming up. Alright, so we're gonna have delay today.
BJ.
Hello, mate.
Yeah, buddy.
How's it going?
Yeah, a couple of extras pop up on your screen in a sec.
Yeah.
They're just up here at like Sunnybanks and area.
Yeah.
You should know if you do them on other days. So it is.
Yeah. I got Commandex Jackson Road, 215 Jackson Road.
Yeah.
Which Sunnybank Hills, and Yep. So what should I do now? I just leave in...
You're just leaving Fallon?
Fallon Solutions, you know, what I know, what is it?
Yeah, so yeah. I would go and do...
I was going to do the Brisbane Golf Club, so what should I do now?
I would go and do... Command X.
Yep.
Command X, one less truck parts, maybe got like action metal.
So Command X, then Wallness truck parts, action metal.
Yep.
Okay.
Action metal, they're pretty much in the same, like next to each other.
Yeah.
And you got Thor truck wash. Now they're all pretty much next to each other there.
Yeah.
And then go to Dallas, Australia.
Yeah.
Dallas, Australia, they'll call their number and see if they need it.
Okay.
See if they don't, then fucking leave them.
Yeah.
Then go to Brisbane Isuzu.
Yeah.
And then go back to, you know, go over to Brisbane Golf Club and all that.
Yeah. Okay. So let's see. So right. So Command X, then Wallness, Action Metal, and then you said
Thor truck wash.
Truck wash. What is it? The Isuzu.
Yeah, Thor truck wash.
Hang on. Wait. Sorry.
Oh, hold on. No. Sorry. That's done.
I don't.
You don't have that. Don't worry.
Yeah.
So,
no, I got Isuzu.
Yeah. So you would go. You would get Dallas after one this truck parts and all that.
Yeah.
And then get a Brisbane Isuzu.
Yeah.
And then go back to what you were sort of doing or what are you doing.
And what about Bellis, Australia?
Bellis.
I do with Wallness. Wallness, Action Metal and Bellis.
Yeah, do Bellis after those, but call them before you go there just to see if they actually need it.
Alright. Cool, Mike. Yeah. And then so okay, and then after all those I do Isuzu last.
Then just go back to your normal stuff.
Okay. Yeah. Alright, cool mate.
But
no worries. Yeah. What happened to Lay? Did it break down?
Oh geez, he had a hose go yesterday and the same hose that they replaced Legions, he's been off the road again, so he's just running out of time, so
what a pain. Oh okay. Oh. I'll see you in a bit.
Cheers, thanks, buddy.
Cheers, thanks, man. Bye. So, we got via internet and live feed, we got new jobs. Ops manager just call in, give me some directions on which one to go first. Put in the satellite and pretty much the same way we're supposed to go. And well, let's see what happens. Bryce is one of the our teammates broke down yesterday, one of the as you heard, probably one of the I guess one of the manifolds or hydraulic pipes. They fix it, broke down again, same place,
300 meters.
So delay. So I'm supposed to finish early today because tonight I have to do an extra and get some training on a different truck with different equipment, so I was counting on finishing early, but looks like it's not the case. Only one? All right, cool. Thanks. As quick as possible and focusing on the road. And sometimes when you get out of the driveway, the GPS doesn't tell you straight away which one way. You think still you're in one direction, so I have to zoom in, monitor the road ahead to see features like such a roundabouts or big intersections that I recognize, so I know which way to go. Otherwise, might be a bit of an issue make a U-turn on some of these roads, narrow straights. That's good that today we weight-wise we are okay. Otherwise, would I have to go to offload at the transfer station where they separate all the rubbish and the recycle. Places that usually don't execute or do, so I have to watch out. G'day, mate.
How you going?
How are you?
Good.
Going to pick up two bins here, the green one.
You're looking at the bins?
Yeah.
Empty the bins?
Yeah. Yeah, the guy broke down yesterday, so I usually don't do this stop here. So.
Yeah.
Are they all right?
They're back out there.
Yeah, no, I need a forklift though, eh? Isn't it?
Daniel, yeah. Can you go move the shit?
I guess this street, he thinks I'm going back the way I came because I'm pointing this direction, but the main intersection is behind us and it looks like the street is just after next door, so let's try. nice guy, always tried to help. Very efficient. Thank you. That's a big pile of metal. Mean monsters. All whistles and bells are going off. We're pretty full. If I run out of battery or SD card, well, I wanted to show you a couple of cool places where I go. I guess would be next time. There's always a next time with this job. That's what I learned so far. I just started. Yeah, I remember this one. heavy stuff. Very dusty. I wonder what material it is. Cracky. I just they told me dispatch told me that the guy broke down yesterday or something happened and they couldn't come.
All right.
Yeah. So that's it. Here I am.
All right.
Good, mate. Well, oh yeah, the docket. Yeah.
The docket.
Yeah. Good. Cool. Yep. Give me a minute, mate.
Sorry.
Give me a minute.
Yeah.
Give me a second. Alrighty. Hang on, mate. Brisbane, Archerfield. Sorry, mate.
That's all good.
Thanks, mate.
Too easy, man.
Beautiful.
So you played out?
Yeah, pretty much. Well, I was finishing early today. I was so happy. And then the ops, you know, called me and they sent me on the IVS, these new jobs. You know, we all connected by internet. I was about to finish. Got only a few left, like three or four.
Yeah.
And then, a new list. I said, well, what's going on? Then the ops manager called me and said that the guy had an hydraulic leak. He fixed it and then he broke again.
Oh.
So one of those days, you know, poor guy. And he's an owner operator as well.
Oh,
so
okay.
For me, I'm just, you know, I'm just driving for fun like that. Just got a license, so going around. Feel sorry for the guy. because he has to pay the bills every month and all that.
Yeah.
Anyway, that's life. Yeah, mate. Yeah. Anyway,
all right.
Good to see you, mate. Take it easy. Thanks.
No worries.
Cheers.
Have a good one.
Yeah, you too. Forgot actually, I have to sign a docket on this job. It's good they remind me. Okay, how much left? Not much left. Yeah, yeah. Not many pages left at all here. I got a new one. Just skip a few. No, just one. Actually, I'm good. Oh, I did good the first time. Oh, yes, sir. Right on. Sorry. this sound, guys, is just because I set the parking brake just a bit earlier than what the system likes. So it thinks that I'm setting a parking brake while we're still moving. And the alert, the alarm goes off. I'd say that's the reason why. G'day mate, how you going? I'm new here, I'm looking for the walnut bin, but the red one. You know, general waste.
There's one up around behind the building over there, like go right down there.
Yeah.
There's another one up over the back over here.
Oh, it might be at the back then, yeah. Because the guy broke down, the guy that usually comes here. So,
okay. So if you go around there, there's one up over there.
Beautiful.
But there's, oh, I don't know what colour that one is over there.
Oh, if I remember, it should be around back of the building. Man, thanks mate, appreciate it. we are resuming. It's full here. Resuming normal ops, so we're going back to the place we're supposed to go earlier. Let's try to fix these. We're so packed, oh my goodness. Down on the track here, another episode. A bit tired, working on Saturday again. They asked me to work on Saturday. I started earlier on with a different track, rear lift. A bit tough, lots of stops and loading the, taking bins from underground, driving, literally driving in basement and underground car parks with a track. A bit smaller than this one. So, enjoy much more this one because my objective, my target is driving the biggest trucks out there, so not really interested in that one. Well, we'll see what happens with that. And meantime, beautiful morning, And I just want to show you how the bin looks like when it's in top position on top of the track. Pretty cool, huh? Good stuff. So let's not waste time because I forgot my SD, 64 gigabyte SD card home. So I got only 232, so that should do anyway. Beautiful. So yeah, a bit tired off today, honestly. I would rather stay in bed.
Oh yeah.
So let's go. Sorry for the view. Not waste much time because the battery is not gonna last long on this camera. It's getting older, we'll have probably to buy another one. If you guys like my YouTube videos, so right on. Seat belt, next address, and just put this bin down. Pretty cool view, I don't know if you guys can see, but on the glass window there. Very cool, huh? Goes up and down and lifted and tilt, that's it. Show you also the lids are opening, the top lids now, and the cap cover as well. If there is trash that falls by mistake on the cap cover, we can flip that as well. Look at that, beautiful. Oh, there was something there actually. Gotta be careful because it can be a safety hazard driving on the road with trash on the cap cover. Could be heavy stuff, because general waste is everything, you know. Could be even a brake, so can actually literally kill someone or create extensive damage to properties. Right, so let's back this one and get out of here. This is done. Get the bin a bit better, because I like to do the jobs properly, and I was trying to practice and just position the bin only with the forks, but didn't do a very good job. So much better this one, definitely. Oh yeah. Let's get out of here. Trees. beautiful view of the city. Wow, that's where we're going, right into the heart of the city. 8 kilometers to go. I'm tired. My reaction time and processing is much slower. Not good. That's why I'm taking it easy, going slower as well. Fatigue management. because it's gone. Thank you. chopped some trees. We're helping the council trimming the trees. No extra cost. Sustainable environment. That's what happened when I'm tired and fatigued and I miss the turn and I have to make crazy U-turns or maneuvers in places just to find a way. Chain reaction effects. Nugget. So really taking it slow tonight. So cardboard division, channel division, and next. Check if there are more trees, pieces of tree, but I can't see anything. No. We're good. This has been like this for ages. Should be fixed as soon as possible. But all this track, it's full of dents and scratches. No wonder who was driving it before. Such a shine, brand new, I think 1 year old. Oh, let's crack on. I always try to wash it as best as I can. Tell you, lots of grease on it. Okay, this is done. Let's get out of here. Sorry guys, I have to check where the driver of the van, yeah, looks like plumbing, I don't know, Rainer. Yeah, where the guy is, so I'm gonna switch off the recording for the moment. Bloody hell, super tired guys. Anyway, hope you enjoy so far and try to switch it on in a bit. Take it easy.